Warning, if you are sensitive to violent and gory scenery, I advise you not to watch this video. Hey everyone, it's me Mr. Nosy Bonk. This video will be slightly different from all my others, as we are discussing a popular horror movie called Saw. Some of you have probably watched it, if not you have most likely heard of it. The original Saw came out in 2004, and since then it has spawned 7 sequels, soon to be 8 this year, but will most likely be delayed due to COVID-19. I won't go too in-depth of the storyline of the franchise as it's very complex, so I recommend you watch the IGN video that I will link in the description below, or you could just watch all the movies. But the purpose of this video isn't to give you facts about Saw, but instead I have reason to believe that Saw was heavily inspired by Mr. Nosy Bonk.
Oh, I've been exposed.
So here are a couple reasons to back up my claim with evidence too, and also still take note from the disclaimer at the beginning as I will be playing some Saw scenes in the background, and they are quite gruesome. Let's start with the most obvious reason, appearance. If we put me and Billy the puppet side by side, you can clearly see the resemblance. The tuxedo, white skin, hairline, even the nose is quite similar. It kinda reminds me of another horror figure. I apologize for the jump scare. Anyway, let's get back on topic. Reason 2. The word Jigsaw is a recurring theme in the Saw films. The killer is given the nickname the Jigsaw Killer due to the fact he carves a Jigsaw symbol through his victim's skin, and even the latest installment of the Saw franchise is called Jigsaw. But what is strange is that Mr. Nosy Bonk's TV show is called Jigsaw and it was created decades before the release of the original Saw. Coincidence? I think not.
Most people are so ungrateful to be alive. But not you. Not anymore. Game over.
Well, that's the end of this video. Hope you enjoy this somewhat different video from usual. I plan on properly reviewing Saw and other horror films in the future. So if you can show your support by liking and commenting, I will definitely do that. Bye now.